hold on a second. So yesterday they were buying at $7, and today they are selling at $3. Ha ha ha.